All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal bird.
It's launched. It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. I'm here too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that those things are fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it does, then I'll look as we're trying. I kept praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal bird.
Sorry, I need to go breathe it myself.
did you say? Cyclops 2, Fox 2. Bender 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
I'm fine again, but we're done.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Strata 1. Keep an eye on Strata
1. Railgun power supply issue. Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass with the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Mentor 5, engage the enemy reinforcements. Ready to take two of them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole squad depends on this mission.
We can see the smoke from here. We can get those bombers.
Contacts were flying
by. Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him.
Stonehenge, stop them. unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
On mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially the two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots. We can win if we follow them! The Ocean Big Shot?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.